where tomorrow, I had mentioned earlier, we'll be having that Mashemeji derby. For the AFC Leopards, they're saying that they know what has been happening in the previous derbies, where Gor Mahia have been having the final laugh. This time out, the tactician is a confident man, saying that he will line up a squad that will be able to deter and make sure that it is the big cats who will get a sweet victory.
Unajua ni derby, lazima ujitarishe vizuri, lakini tumejitarisha kama kawaida, player wote wako sawa, na wamingi mmeona, na waza mtakuwa na image zao, wako sawa, kuna shida. Magori ni timu nzuri na inafanya vizuri zaidi yetu, hiyo ni kweli. Tizama na pointi zao, position za kwao na ya kwetu ni tofauti, lakini ile ni game moja peke yake, ni game moja, itakuwa ni dakika 90, hiyo itakuwa tofauti na zingine game tumecheza. Sisi tutacheza game yetu kama kawaida bila pressure, na cha muhimu tutengeneze team long time. Haiko tutengeneze team kwa game za Leopard peke yake, lazima tutengeneza team kwa long time. Season ya kufuata linganisha Leopard na nani sana na Gor, lakini nitakwambia itakuwa mechi tofauti na hizo zingine tumecheza.
It is a derby that a lot of players will be taking with two hands. For even Zisuza, I know he is a person who also was given a nod. He will be in the AFCON bound team if that team will be reduced to the final 23 and his name still remains to that list. He might be going to Egypt and he will star. At the same time, we have the likes of Cheche. Cheche is missing in action. What is the general mood on this AFC Leopard side? Because you are the person who was with this team as they were training yesterday.
Definitely, looking at the team's training yesterday, they seem to be in a good mood, in a good form at the moment, because again, you look at their performance, they have been doing performing better in the last few matches more than Gor Mahia. But once again, you look at that squad and they are hoping to challenge Gor Mahia. There isn't much pressure at the moment, because even their head coach Andre Kasambungo admitted that Gor Mahia have almost won the Premier League this season. For them, they are just targeting finishing in the top 10 this season in the Kenya Premier League and make sure that at least they finish in that top 10, because currently they are placed in the ninth position. But it will be a big match, because once again, FC Leopards don't want to be the ones that hand the trophy to Gor Mahia. This is about pride. This match is always much bigger than just the 3 points. It's about the Mashemeji pride. And if looking at the last few Mashemeji derbies, Gor Mahia have been beating FC Leopards, but this time round with a new head coach, that is Andre Kasambungo, he promised that this year's Mashemeji derby, that is Sunday's Mashemeji derby, will be different from the other Mashemeji derbies, and we hope to see what will transpire in that specific match.
A lot of confidence there from the tactician, but you really never can tell what will happen when the players line up and they go to face this